kuz, kuz. Nekuti chinonetsera moyo wako, Huchapa, Huchapa.
I love that. It would be funny if this girl looks like the girl he dated or he was with, because then it's basically like a complete diss video. But yo, man, after saying he just vouched for it, like he says, maybe I am crazy, or maybe I'm a fool. Maybe it wasn't enough, the love I gave you. Like, he's still questioning himself, man. Is he still blaming himself for what happened? Bro, South Africa's back to lockdown level 3. Damn, guys, we have a curfew in this country. Oh my word. But yo, a lot of you guys asked me to react to and rate wherever I'm pointing to. Kae Chaps, Huchapa. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I think Huchapa is the right one. I did the juicy one earlier in the year, and I really liked the song, man. It was quite emotional, and I'm excited to hear what this one's about, man. Hey, let's go in. We're about to react to the song, and then at the end of the reaction, we're going to drop some ratings. Hey, now let's wave in. Before we go into it, he's already starting off with that nice melody in the beat, and it feels like he's going to go deep in it again. Actually, I have the lyrics pulled up already. I haven't checked it out yet, so I was going to go through it while he's singing, but I'll translate it as well, guys, so come on. But yeah, I really like the beat. It feels like he's going deep in this again, and it's probably gonna be a nice smooth singing as well. Let's go. And the video production is also really good, man. Come on. Regandi to take up with tea. The chimbo guys on window day. As in a good tongue and nurses. Okay, let me just translate that. Let me sip my cup of tea while I figure out what to do. This didn't start today. Damn. Okay. Going back into that story, man. I'm is he talking about that breakup we went through? I'm curious. Let's go. Okay. I guess going up there. But before, let me translate, buddy. Always talking or probably taking advantage of me. Mostly I just let it slide. I don't want this chance. I wonder what that means, man. I wonder what it means by that. Always taking advantage of me, but usually I let it slide when this person takes advantage of him. And probably of his kindness, and he let this person just go too far in his life. Probably like, I don't want to give this person a second chance, like to hurt me again. Like, I'm not gonna give you this opportunity to just take advantage of me again. I'm not gonna let it slide this time. This time I'm speaking out on that, man. Come on. Yo. Sip of my tea again. Interesting, man. Like, peeping the video, he's doing some scenes where he's crying, but then some scenes where, like, just at the end there, like after that chorus, he just threw a smile in there, like. He said, calm down, in that part, we just threw a smile, like, calm down, dude. Let me translate for you guys. The problem with your heart, Huchapa, careless. I think he's talking to himself. With the lies, you can try. Calm down. The problem with your heart, careless. With the lies, you can try to calm down. Sounds like he's talking to himself in this one, like, he's like, the thing that you're doing wrong with your heart, Kae Chaps, You're being too careless with it. You're giving it to people who are taking advantage of this beautiful soul, I could say, that you are, this giving nature that you have. Stop being so careless. Calm down. And stop with the lies that you're telling yourself. Stop lying about the type of people you're getting involved with. Just stop it. Calm down. You're being careless. Damn. So in that process, while he's saying that, he's crying in one scene, but then at the end of that, like by the calm down part, he just throws that smile, guys, and it's beautiful, man. Let's see how this progresses. I like it so far.
Nambozama kuita chibosham pandope cha ucharo wani kama kozuno da kuzita nyanzi wewe. You can't tell when someone is genuine when their brains are in.
Come on, it's true. Sometimes you just can't tell it. Yo, I like his singing, man. I like his voice so much, and he has this traditional. From all the comments I've gotten, he's Zimbabwean, but you can actually hear he has this traditional Zimbabwean voice. What he said there was, I try to be the cool guy. Well, first, let me sip my cup of tea again while I figure out what to do. This didn't start today, again, like he said in the beginning of the song. Then, like, I like it, how it's just the camera focused on his face and it's like, I try to be the cool guy, but I bet you'll be served by karma because you act like a smarty pants. Damn. And yo, you can't tell when someone's being genuine, man. Yo. You think the things you're doing to me, taking advantage of me and the way I am with you and the way I let things slide with you. You think taking advantage of me is a smart thing to do, but I let karma deal with you, man. Damn. Imagine that. It's quite subtle so far. I'm still waiting for a climatic point, but let's go.
Under 18, why didn't you feel like saying nini, nini, nini? De my gang, I need to bam ni. See, I don't wanna know you, please. But I kept on vouching for you. Maybe need it benzi or maybe not a
pussy. I like that a lot, man. Like, you can't tell when someone is being genuine. Probably talking to this person, took advantage of him, got the brain of an under 18-year-old. Damn, how do you think it would make me feel? Me, myself, I. I just like the words he used, man. Inini, inini, ini. Yo, powerful, no? So powerful. Got my gang who told me, cuz, leave this one alone, please. But I kept on vouching for you. Even his friends told him, dude, this girl is not right for you, man. This girl is not right for you. But he didn't listen. He kept on vouching for her.
Maybe Rave show my rudor and I coop. Coop. I say you cheat so kakuzoni confused. Fuse. Waka jisa timu and I coos. Coos. Nekuti chinonetse ramoyo wako. Uchapa. Uchapa.
I love that. It would be funny if this girl looks like the girl he dated or he was with, because then it's basically like a complete diss video. But yo, man. After saying he just vouched for her, like he says, maybe I am crazy or maybe I'm a fool. Maybe it wasn't enough, the love I gave you. Like, he's still questioning himself, man. He's still blaming himself for what happened. Why do you come back to confuse me? You let down the team I was rooting for. I don't know if this is the right translation at the end. I feel like it's a bit more direct. But what I get from it is he's saying he vouched for her. He made a fool of himself by just doing that. And then he starts to blame himself. Maybe he didn't give her enough love. But clearly in the video, what you see is she loves attention. She's even shouting at him the whole time. And now she's holding a phone. Like, she's looking for attention outside of the relationship itself. And then, like, why did you come back to confuse me? So she probably came back and started to tell him, like, dude, take me back.
Yeah. hapa wangu zekunyepa unosama kama kama
I actually want to see who's that in the hospital bed there. But he just basically repeated the chorus right there. Problem with your heart. Careless, careless with the lies you can try. Calm down, calm down. The problem with your heart. Careless, careless. Huchapa. With the lies you can try. Calm down, calm down. Come on. And you can see in that entire scene as well. She just stormed out and I guess that was the breakup reenactment. Let me just see who's this in the hospital bed. Still quite emotional about everything. It looks like the girl, man. Yeah. Damn. So it's like something happened between them and then she ended up in the hospital. Whoa. Yo, imagine that trip, guys. Anyway, let me quickly explain to you how the ratings work.
I am looking for my perfect song on YouTube. My perfect song has to have the following, for which I'll give a tier style rating to. I'll then take the average of these ratings to give the music a final rating. If you would like to see if I'll ever find my perfect song, click the subscribe button and the bell for notifications. Ready? Go. Got it? Good. Now let's wave in.
Repeat. For the type of song it was quite simple, but it was quite melodic, so I really liked it. This one there was no drum, so didn't have that to carry the song, but I really like the instruments they used and the melodicness of the beat. So I'll give it a B. The hook, I like the hook. I'm not sure if it was talking about himself or about the girl, but it made sense. It makes sense. He's talking about how careless he was, probably with his heart and his emotional investment in the relationship they had, and the fact that he kept on vouching for her. I liked it. He didn't go crazy in terms of delivering it differently than the rest of the song. It was quite a seamless transition between the hook and the verses. So I'll give it a B as well. The lyrics. I'm still waiting for the crux of the song. He wasn't too straightforward in his lyrics or translation that I read. But it wasn't too straightforward to just explain what he's really trying to get off his chest. But I feel like he got off his chest what he needed to. He probably understands more himself what he needed to say in the lyrics and portray throughout the song. But yeah, it was okay. I'll give it a B as well. Delivery. I like his voice. He has a really nice voice. Quite chilled, quite mellow in this one. He didn't go crazy with his delivery or switching up his cadence and belting out some parts and bringing it down in other parts. It was quite chilled, but he has a beautiful voice and I like his voice. I was just wish he would have been a bit more dynamic with his singing. I feel like he could have done with a bit of that, but it was just a mellow song. It was a chilled song and it was a good one. I'll give it a B as well. Video, I like the video. It's better than the first one, obviously. The first one was just him standing there. We had some emotional involvement in the video. Not a lot is happening though, but enough is happening for you to understand that he's alone right now. He's struggling with coming to terms or struggling with the relationship that he had. Just coming to terms with that. He's portraying how the breakup went and how the relationship actually was, and then at the end something cryptic happens and the girl is in the hospital. It's quite a cryptic video, but I like it. I like it as well. I'll give it a B as well. So the final rating for Kae Chaps, Huchapa, Careless, I assume, according to the translation, is a B. Come on. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction, the ratings. If there's something else that this song is actually telling us or portraying, please let me know in the comments. I would like to really understand a bit more. Leave a like if you like this. Subscribe if you would like to. I usually do rap music, but a lot of people requested this one, so I just had to drop it for you guys. yeah, until next time, it's way back.